Hey everybody, I'm going to show you how to download Instagram photos on a Mac using only Safari. Let's get to it. So I'm going to open up Safari, and this is my Instagram page, and I'll click on one of my photos. I'll click on this one, and when you right click, there's no download option. Now you can click on Inspect Element. Before you do that, make sure you have going to Preferences. You're going to want to go to Show Develop Menu and make sure you have this checked. You can close it. Then you can right click, Inspect Element. And you're going to have the actual link to download that photo. So you can right click. You're going to edit as HTML. And you see where it says URL. When it starts to saying HTTP, you're going to select all the way to the .jpg extension. Then you're going to right click, copy, close this, open up a new tab, Command T, and Command V for paste, and enter. Then you have the picture. Then you can right click, Save Image As, and I'll save it to my desktop. Now I'll minimize it, and it's right there. I hope this helped. Thanks for watching, and take care.